Jutro.
Team tactic of the best team from the last European Championship. But now I would like to go a little bit more detailed in the tactic of piston movements, then tactic of crosses, tactic of transitions, different kind of transitions of the players, changing positions and so on, in the certain team tactic. So to focus more on the details. I try to do it also in the morning, but now we will be more basic, no, not so on a high level. So, okay.
Dakle, nastavit ćemo danas sa onom temom s kojom smo započeli, samo ćemo u ovom dijelu raditi malo više detaljnije, baš specifične dijelove taktike koje se odnose na zapadanja, na križanja, na utrčavanja, izmjene mjesta. Ovdje ćemo se baš, znači, fokusirati na temeljne stvari, dok smo u jutarnjem dijelu više to gledali kroz prizmu kako su to izvodile vrhunske momčadi, znači prve četiri momčadi bile.
Okay, and we will start with some simple warming exercises, and also during these exercises I will try to point it out or focus on the certain things, just know that even when we start with a simple exercise to warm up, just aware the players, where are the points, not just to leave the players to make, you know, like a little bit running, passing the ball, but to be aware about the real good execution of the actions.
Krenut ćemo sa jednostavnim zagrijavanjem, no već i pri zagrijavanju naglašavat ću neke momente,
okay,
neke detalje koji su važni za ono što će uslijediti. Odnosi se zapravo na to da igrači
left
postanu
back,
svjesni
right
koliko je važno točno i pravilno izvoditi
now
tehniku.
Goalkeepers come here to help us. Ja, dve kolone. I samo jedna lopta. Dobro. Oh, let's go. Right back, left back. Half. But we will come a little bit closer. So a little bit more here. And the goalkeepers, take each of you take the ball. Svaki uzme loptu. Yeah. I postavite se u ugao. Just go into the, yeah. Nice. Okay, now first warming up, give me the ball. Just simple, make a simple penetration. Okay, just pass the ball, and now from this position, immediately go here on the wide position. Okay, receive the ball from here and pass the ball to him once again, and then once again go back and on at the end of the row. Okay, and the same on the other side. So you have normal piston movement, get the ball, and now immediately take this kind of movement, go back, once again pass, and go back to the, okay?
Dakle, krećemo sa vježbom zabadanja, nakon koje ide brzo
simple
izvlačenje, kretanje mu natrag, dodavanje,
simple,
ponovno izvlačenje.
Up. Yes, oh, excellent, yes, let's go. Okay, let's go. Yeah, okay, let's go. Super. Oh, yes. Super. Yes. Excellent. Yeah, oh, excellent. Super. Super. Good demonstration. Yeah, but now don't turn your back to the, yeah, just go back once again, okay? Be patient. Okay, let's go once again. Okay, now let's continue to change the, let's go on the other row. Okay, the same exercise, but just go on the other row.
Promijenite strane,
yeah,
okay, sada.
Super, super, but first make, once again, also here. Okay, make more, yeah, excellent. Okay, now go on the other side. Yes, yes, super, super. Yes, once again. Yes, once again here. Okay, super. Yeah, and back. Okay, super. Excellent. Yes. Super. Yes. Make once again. Let's go. Super. Excellent. Very good. Very good. Yes. Yes. Go on the other side. Super. Okay. Let's continue with the jump shot. Jump. Jump
pass. Skok šutom.
Jump pass, yes.
Odnosno dodavanjem iskoka.
Once again, the same. Okay, let's go, the same. Yes, very good. Very good. Very good. How about make make better steps. No? Napravi bolje korake, znači izvlačenje, brzi koraki tamo i odmah ideš natrag. Dobro? E, probajte. Ja ću... Dobro, stop, stop a little bit, just a few instructions. Probajte još više, znači poslije dodavanja, probajte stvarno dobro zaustavljanje, možete na to nogu ili na to nogu, ali odmah onda dignete roge, idete natrag, što brže, promenite opet kretanje napred, dodavanje, opet što brže, natrag, u redu? Onda tu negdje, kad ste već na to poziciji, when you arrive this position of the back player, then you can continue with the normal running on the other side. So don't be, once again, don't be lazy in this position. So, very good pass, then change the rhythm, go here, make a pass, once again change, on, okay, here you can release the...
Okay, naglasak je na brzoj promjeni kretanja u napred, u kretanja u natrag.
Jump pass. Jump. Yes, very good. Go out. Yes, go out. Super. Go out. Excellent. Yes, very good. Yes. Very good. Very good. Yes, very good. Super. Super, and go back. Don't turn immediately. Okay, dobro. Ja, ja. Malo još, prvo to gitarizam, ajde. To, hop, let's go back. Ja. Super. Yes. Try to maintain your body in the... Ja, okay. Make this kind of, yeah, super. Excellent. 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 Super. Bravo. Bravo. Okay, stop. Stop, 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 stop. Super. Now, next step. Now you receive the ball here. Okay, no. Take the ball. Okay, receive the ball here. And now from this position, now make a little bit up to the center. Wait a little bit. Now when he's in a position, he must continue. Now start. Start. Okay, cross. Make a cross. And then in this moment, in this very moment, don't be too fast. Go here. There should not be this position. No, it's bad position. Okay, so just go there. Yeah. Okay. Wait. Make attention. Okay. Now. Okay. Now once again. Let's go out. Up. Once again. And additionally. Once again here. Okay. Pass. Let's go back. Okay. Now we have a cross. Cross. But once again, careful. Receive the ball in the cross. Go. Here, wait, next player, wait, when I'm here, now fast run, so you must match my penetration, okay, my pistol movement, okay,
idemo sad korak dalje, nadograđujemo sa križanjem, jako bitan je ovaj timing,
the second action.
Da igrač koji će primiti loptu u križanju, pričeka i u pravom trenutku zabode da
yes.
Dobije loptu.
Now let's go. Yes, better. Hop, good. Yes, wait. Now let's go. Yeah, of course. Very good. Excellent. No, oh, stop. Come here. Go there. No problem. It's just demonstration. Okay. Now let's. Now, be here. Now make your action. Make your action. Yeah, to the goal. No, to the goal. Let's go to the goal. Now let's go. Hop. Yes. Out. Yes. Wait. Now. Go to the play to the goal. Oh, here. Okay. Now, start. Start. Okay. So, bravo. Now start. Now it's perhaps it's now it was a little bit late. Just get at the correct moment. Yes. Correct moment. Yes. 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 Let's go. Let's go. So, just for the information, if you remember yesterday's video clip, when two Spanish players try to make a second cross, and in that second cross, right back, who arrived in this position, tried to finish his very good pistol movement, but the left back already overcome him, so there was from the spatial and timing completely wrong situation. So what does it mean?
Juče smo vidjeli situaciju gdje nije bio dobar timing.
Right back was here. The left back was already here. Or even more, he was almost in a collision with the player.
Gotovo da su se sudarili.
So that's why also in the simple exercises for warming up, which are commonly used during the preparation warming up, we must try that players that are aware about the timing and the space. So where I am, where the next player arrive, what I have to do and so on.
Zbog toga je važno i u samim vježbama zagrijavanja da igračima bude jako jasno koliko je važan timing, da vježbaju timing i tu prostornu orijentaciju.
Okay, stop, just a moment. Now next step. Now before this start, you will make additional fake movement. So faint movement. Okay, faint movement. That it means now don't wait just. Now you must make this kind of movement like you go in a wide position and then go here. Now it's more complicated. Okay, so not just go here, just here and then out, and you must match your player. You must be in the good position. Okay, let's go.
Dakle, sad ćemo ubaciti još dodatno kretanje u suprotnom smjeru i brzo povratak.
Hop, let's go. Super. Hop, go out. Hop. Yes. Okay, yes. Okay, super. Hop. Yes. Low out. Yeah, excellent. Okay, super. Yeah. Don't forget the second part. Don't forget the second part of the exercise.
U drugom dijelu imate sa golmanima za badanje
i super. And low go.
Brzo izvlačenje unatrag.
Yes, go out. Super. Okay, once again. Super. Hop. Let's go out. Yes, very good. Hop, very good. Yes, super. Yes. Just try to go a little bit more out. No, just make. Try to escape. Okay, try to escape a little bit more. Here I am. Yeah, okay. Now, let's go. I'm here. Hop. Let's go out. Yes, I'm here. Let's go. Yes. I'm here to stop you. Yes, okay, super. Yes, bravo, super. Hop, I'm here to stop you.
Naglasak je na ovom kretanju unatrag.
I'm here to stop you. Okay, bravo. Don't be too fast. Don't be too fast. I'm here to stop you. Hop, bravo, super. Oh, excellent. Oh, excellent. Bravo, super. And the second part. Don't be lazy for the second part.
Nemojte biti lijeni, odradite ovaj drugi dio s golmanom. Zabodite i brzo unatrag se opet izvucite.
Super, bravo. Okay, stop. Now, you will make the same, but without the ball. Without the ball, what does it mean? It means that then we will now abandon this second action with a wing position. Now wing position should put the ball down.
Znači golmani sad neće ovaj drugi dio raditi, možete pustiti lopce.
A vi ćete the players, you will make an immediate pass to the wing position. Okay, and now without the ball, go out, receive the second ball from the goalkeeper. Okay, and now the same situation. Okay, cross. Okay, you make a little bit of action. Yes, then pass diagonal. Okay, stop, acceleration, receiving the ball. Okay, and pass. So, now first you have a pass, then once again this kind of movement like you made before with the ball, now without the ball, pass, so from here you receive the ball, hop, pass the ball, go, receive the ball, Yes. Wait, 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 wait. Now go and so on. Okay. It's a little bit harder for the right-handed players, but never mind.
Će biti teže za
okay, let's go.
Na ovoj strani.
Yes, very good.
Dakle,
yes.
Sada.
Yes, super. Yeah, okay, super. Play, play the ball. Play the ball there. Play the ball there. Now go out. Okay, okay. Cross. Yes. Up. Now go out. Go out. Yes. Yeah, not too fast. Yes, go out.
Dakle, sad se ono kretanje koje se prije radilo s loptom, radi bez lopte, ali to prethodi do primanja lopte i dodavanje sa golmanom.
Super. Yes, pass the ball. Go out. Receive the ball. Wait. Yes. Now try to make a movement. This movement of the... Yes. Now, okay, now wait, wait, wait. Hop, hop. Now, okay, 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 super. A little bit out and then, okay. Pass the ball. Make a pass. Let's go out. Yes. Super. Let's go. Yes. Super. Bravo. Hop, let's go in. Go in, go out. Super. Go out. Receive the ball. Very good. Super. Let's go. Bravo. Super. Okay. Now we'll make another exercise. Just for warming up, even if we are not, we are now warm enough, but just for the presentation. Now we need
idemo to real, zagrijavanje, ako ste već dobro zagrijani.
Real wing player, to real wing, no, no more goalkeepers, to real wing player. Here, to real wing player there. So, two left wings, two right wings on the position.
U obrani.
Ne, ne, u napadu, u napadu.
A, u napadu.
To sve, sve pre, 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 pre vežbe. Pre exercises, just for warm up. And to normally to get the good impression. Okay? Now, the wing players, you just have to change your positions. Okay, pass the ball to him. Pass the ball to him. Okay, receive the ball, make the penetration. Hop, hop, no, 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 hop and make the pass there. Diagonal pass there. Okay, and once again, go out without the ball, here and now continue to go on this position. Okay, that is your, and then you pass the ball there. You must normally go to the other side, you pass the ball to the back position, go and so on. And you just once again make a first, second, pass, once again go out and go on the other side. Okay, let's go. Hop, yes, pass the ball there. Okay, super, let's go. Let's go, yes, super. Hey, wings, wings, change. Change, let's go on the other side. No, alongside the line. Wings.
Krila protrče i stop. Mijenjaju strane, let's protrčite i mijenjate strane. Here.
Yes, yeah, bro, super. One more there. Yes, one more there, yes. Okay, let's go, yeah. Just make a simple pass from the jump. Okay, hop, let's go, jump, jump. Okay, super, yeah, let's
idemo
go.
Idemo sad sa dodavanjem here, skoka isto ovo.
Wait a minute, just don't leave this movement, second movement. Yeah, very good, very good, very good. Make a movement, once again, bravo. Super.
Opet na glasak, na kretanje unatrag.
That's the way of, yeah, excellent. Yeah, super, bravo, and out. Super, bravo, yeah, first second, go out, excellent, yes, make a pass, but don't just run, make first, second pass, okay, yeah, yeah, okay, super, yeah, pass, long pass, no, no, wing, okay, wing position,
dodavanje na krilo ide,
yes, okay, very good, nice, super, super, yes, excellent. Super. Okay, stop. Stop, 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 stop. Now we will continue with the next. Now we receive the ball and make the same pass to the wing player. But now, once again, go out. Go out. And from this position here, it is the third player in defense, for example. Okay, pass. Now you have to reach the position here. Okay, receive the ball in the moving forward. Okay, pass the ball to me. Okay, and now cross. cross, but a little bit in the wide position. So, okay, here. Yes, no, no, come here. Yeah. Okay, now you once again pass the ball there. You are on the fourth player here. So I'm approximately here. Okay, now pass. And now without the ball. Without the ball, go there. Yes, and you must be here in a position number three, let's say so. Okay, third central defender. Okay, there, here, cross, pass, moving, receive the ball, cross. Okay, let's go.
Sada ćemo ubaciti križanje. E,
krila samo, ne? Okay, ajde, ama. Yes, okay, once again, out, yeah, okay. Okay, very good. Now go out. Go out. Yes, very good. Yes, and...
Brzo izvlačenje, primanje lopte i križanje.
Yes, just make a fake movement. Yes, let's go. First pass. Let's go without the ball. Yeah, to the ball. Okay. Yes, first pass. Let's go now. To the ball. Let's go. Yes, first pass. Let's go to the ball. Yes, yes. Don't be too early. No, no, here. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. No, no problem. Yes, let's go. To the ball. Yeah, let's go to the ball. Yes, let's go now. Yes, hop, out. Let's go out. Yes, now. Yes. Be very strict. Not too fast. Not too early. Don't be too early. Yes, excellent. Super. Once again, go to the ball. Once again. Super. Yeah. Yes, go out. Make a pass. Super. Super. Go out without the ball. Go to the ball. Yes, excellent. Super. Super. Yeah, very good. Very good. Yes. Let's go. Okay, okay, now we will just make groups of three, players.
Pravit ćemo skupine od po tri igrača. Trojke.
Yeah. Okay, now we can have also one goalkeeper.
Jedan golman može stati na gol.
I može samo jedno krilo ostati toliko da malo doda za ne, taktičko dodavanje, a drugo nam ne treba. Now we will start with the simple actions. Simple actions without defense. No defense. Okay? Now let's make a right back, central back and left back player.
Idemo proći ove jednostavne akcije bez obrane. Imamo tri vanjska igrača.
To be a little bit more interesting, we will start with a wing player. Okay, just give me the ball. Wing player, come to me. Wing player, come to me. Come to me and I enlarge the space. Go there. Go there. Yeah, no, but with a normal, you're moving. Yeah, okay, one. Okay, simple. Come to me. Yes, wide position. Now wide position. Also, you must now, in this very moment, you must leave your position on the center. So you are center back and your initial position is here. Okay, but now when the player with the ball is there, so in a very wide position, you must go there. Okay, so we have now this position, no any more player here. And you come a little bit up, okay? Now, very good. Okay, super. Now you will combine two things. Also right wing on the other side. You will combine the two things. First, it's just you receive the ball. Now gain the space. So now you must go there. Okay? Here. No, no, stay there. Stay there. Now you without the ball, make a good penetration. Yes. Pass the ball to him and now change. Now change. Yeah. So you attack to the third player. Okay? He comes there. And now you decide or to make your own shot or to give me the return pass or you're simple. Simple, make a fake movement, go there, he will enlarge on the other side, pass the ball to him and then shoot. So not too much complicated, but just do these things, okay? First, okay, let on both sides. Let's go.
Idemo pokušati, bitno je da vanjski igrači se pomaknu prema lopti i onda poslije opet zauzmu.
Let's go. Let's start here. Let's start here. Once again, let's start
sredini.
Here. Yeah. Come, the wing. No. Okay, yes. Bravo, super. Okay, super. Yes. Start and latch. Yeah, excellent. Okay, let's go now. Super. You're very good. Super. Now, they already master most of these movements.
Inicijalno se srednji vanjski mora pomaknuti po lijevu stranu i onda opet zavesti prema sredini.
Competitive. We could just make them some observations in the sense of distance, no? When they start their pistol movement, where is their start, where is their position to start and so on. But basically now they make good movements. Yes, very good. Very good. Latch, yes. Okay.
Opet je naglasak na pravilnom izvođenju zabadanja
it's no
i brzom izvlačenju nakon zabadanja.
Okay. Let's go once again. Let's go. Može s iste, može s druge. To super, ja? Okay, very good. Super. Yes, go. Now if you observe well the situation, you could easily recognize the problem of the right back. Who thought that the center back will make a cross with him. And so he go immediately. No, too early.
Dakle, ovdje sad vidite problem koji ima desni vanjski kada pomisli da će dobiti loptu iz križanja i kada prerano kreće.
Okay.
Mora pričekati malo da bude pravi timing.
Very good. Okay, super. Okay. But okay, now this cross, no this cross, okay, you can make it, no problem. But now it will try to get the white position. Okay, now we will just make a simple addition.
Malo ćemo samo jedan mali dodatak na prethodnu vježbu.
No, just make first move, first action. Okay, second action. And now instead of my movement with the ball here, I will just make a pass to the right back player. Okay, as we make in pre-exercises.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, pass the ball. I designate the ball to the wing position. Okay, now I will start. Give me the ball once again, and now I will make a pass, change position and so on.
Okay? Razlika je u tome da prije nego što krene zabadanje prema sredini ide dodavanje i onda prima u zabadanju prima loptu.
From this position, I will just simply pass, go without the ball, take the ball, make a pass and so on. Okay, let's try. Yes, enlarge the space, super.
Ide dodavanje, sada kreće.
Go, super,
dodaj.
Excellent, very good. Super, no remark. Okay, let's go. Yes, let's go. Super. Yes, okay. Yes, let's go once again. Not too early, okay. Yeah, be careful about the timing and the space.
Pazite na timing pravilni da bude i gdje se nalazite na terenu, da budete u pravoj poziciji.
Super, let's go. Hop, yeah, very good. Very good, okay. Now, you will just now make the simple change and immediately make a cross from your own movement with the ball or from the ball which you receive from at the other side. It means, what does it mean? It means that now you will normally try to enlarge. Okay. Now you have two possibilities. To go by yourself, okay, with bouncing the ball, okay, and make a cross.
Sada imamo povest loptu križanje.
Or you can make a pass to him, run, receive the ball and make a cross. Okay, now let's go. Jeste razumjeli, ne? Jeste razumjeli. Sad umjesto da menjate pozicije, vi križate. Eto je to. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Yes, super. Oh, excellent. Excellent. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Yes, let's go. Very good. Super. Yeah, very good. This first group, once again, one more repetition. Još jednom, ja, okay.
Još jedno ponavljanje ću napraviti.
Let's go.
Prva trojka.
To ćemo onda reći. Ja već se slušam, već znam što hoćeš da pitaš. Nema problema. Super. Super. Yes, very good. Yes, super. Very good. Excellent. Now, okay, let's continue. Let's continue. Now it was the nice, now the question, natural question from the players was immediately, how to continue after this cross? Now in the next round I'll try to explain how to continue.
Posle ćemo objasniti kako može se razviti dalje ova kombinacija.
Okay, first group, wait. First, yeah, okay. Super. Yeah, very good. Very nice. Okay. Okay. Now, just how to continue? I mean, independent. Now we will try first this.
Nastavak ovisi.
Okay. Receive the ball. Make this cross. Okay. Now how to continue? Now first thing is that you must these three players should be here. Okay, pivot is on the other side. Now we like pre-exercises, you don't want now to put the pivot just to stay there. Even we can also play with him.
Morate zamisliti da je pivot na drugoj strani.
Now you receive the ball here. So come here, come to me. Now the third player, you make a cross once again. Make a cross. Make a cross. Second player, third player. Okay, now yeah. Okay, now a little bit more here to give the space to the left back player. Ok, da otvoriš prostor levo majskom. Još malo više tu. Još malo više tu. Evo to. I sad, gledaj. Prva mogućnost što ćeš napraviti. Now, first solution is that you make a immediate pass to the left back player who is standing in the wide position and he will run into your position. Ok, just make a pass.
Prva varijanta je direktno dodavanje levo majskom.
But you, without the ball, you must come here. Ok, and score the goal.
Levanski mora natrčati na loptu.
You can make a pivot pass and so.
I šutirat.
Okay, let's go. Now cross, but in a pretty wide position, so don't go too far. Okay. So here. Now I will stick you. A second player, third player must be here. So three players in this position. Okay. Okay, and he will run in. Okay, let's go. Yes. Yes, very good. Yes, now make a pass. Oh, very good. Yes, super. Super. Even more, a little bit even, you can go a little bit more to the center.
Malo više prema sredini
samo. Just to force the third player to go to you. Let's go. Now let's go. Yes, super. Okay. Now, perhaps too much to the center, please. And the back must run in without the ball. Enemy
bitno je da lijevi vanjski natrči na loptu, bez lopte da se zaleti prije nego što dobije loptu.
Let's go. Yes, let's go. Excellent, excellent. Now, now we abandon a little bit this kind. Okay. Okay, first group, once again. Now we will change a little bit these things.
Malo ćemo promijeniti sad.
What does it mean? Now it means that you will, after you will receive the ball, now we lose a little bit our spatial positions and timing. So be very careful. First group is okay, but others, be very careful about that. So I must bring the defense here. Okay? Now he will go. Yes, he will go. Now he will overtake the third player. Now I'm here as a third player in the defense. Okay, center player. Now go around me. Go around me. Yes.
Oko treće
and the back player, stay there. stay there. And now you must go to the goal as far as you can go. Okay, go, sir. And now, in the very moment, in the very moment, when I'm here, I can shot, now you go. But in the wide position, from the wide position, now you go. Okay, now no, but for a cross, for the cross. Okay, let's go. Okay, and go. So you must, yeah, shoot, so you must see a third player, pivot, and the back player.
I da na šut igrač ide prema golu i onda u zadnjem trenutku i pregrava ili pivota ili vanjskog.
Let's go. Let's try to do it. Yes. Let's go. Very good. Yes. Now start. Yes. Okay. Now the key point is the start of the player. Now when is the time to the start? So the next player who wait for the cross must wait a little bit more. That the player who has the ball can finish his action. To go really as far as possible. He can make a delay with the ball, but he cannot return the player, he's already in the bad position.
Važan je taj timing, važno je da onaj igrač koji ima loptu, da onaj igrač koji ide na križanje pričeka onog koji ima loptu da završi svoju akciju i onda
yes,
u pravom trenutku krene.
Let's go out. Yes. It's too early, you see? It's much too early. It's like a
prerano je krenuo i timing je bio loš.
Yes. Once again, let's go. Yes. Okay. No, too early. No, you see?
It's now you opet malo prerano.
You don't give the, you must give the him chance.
Levi vanjski mora pričekati i dati priliku igraču koji će iskrižati s njim da odradi svoje.
Siliš u to da on napravi nešto što neće da napravi. Ajmo još jednom. Try once again. And once again. Now you finish. We will try to make it slowly. Okay. Now just make. First pass. Okay. Come here. Okay. Yes. Receive the ball. Hop. Let's go. Yes. Now first. Very good movement. Yes. Now escape the defenders. Okay. Super. Now, yes. He must really make a very good penetration. He must stick together. And now in the right moment, when you are, he can delay a little bit with the ball, you know. But when you are already wait a minute. When you are in this position, impossible. So it's better a little bit later than. Too early. Okay.
Bolje malo zakasniti nego prerano krenuti, jer onda igrač koji ima loptu nema više opciju pravilnog križanja.
From zero, no, like a car from zero to 100 in 4 seconds. Okay, let's go. Yeah, okay. Super. Yes. Excellent. Now leave him. Yes. Now. Let's go. Yes, super, bravo. Excellent. Super. Super. Now you can make a shot. You can go around once again, and he will wait for you there. Super. Now this was good timing. Now they make this the first group is obviously more experienced and can catch immediately the main point, and they are, let's say, so tactically, especially so. Space, like a space, and from the point of timing, accurately.
Dakle, još jedanput naglašavamo koliko je važno u svim ovim vježbama osjećaj za timing i osjećaj za prostor. Jer jako bitno je točno u kojoj poziciji igrač mora biti kada prima loptu.
Yes.
Let's go. Da dopusti igraču od kog dobije loptu da odradi
super.
Svoje prije njega.
Super. No, puno bolje. Znaš, imaš... once again, let's make one. Ti mora da imaš osjećaj za to, ne? Kada tvoj igrač napravi akciju do kraja i ti treba da ideš. Ako ti ideš prebrzo, onda ti zapravo njega forsiraš da napravi nešto što on ne bi htio da napravi. Inače te izgubi u akciji. Yes. Yes, very good. Now, wait. Now go. Yes. Escape once again. Now let's try first group. Now make another, even from the left back. Once again. Try to go once again. Yeah, bro. To escape once again the...
Još jedno križanje ćemo ubati.
Yeah, bro. Super. Ili mi možeš da završiš sa paralelnim zaletom. Nema veze. Samo ti, samo idi što više. Okay, let's go. Yes. Yes. Let's go now. Yes. Super. Okay. Now much better. Now you you catch the main point. Okay. Let's go first group once again. But as we do now, continue with the second action.
Don't
delay. Okay. Super. Super. Let's go out. Start. Yes, once again.
Ulazak.
Yes, super. Excellent.
Ili križanje super. Ili samo produžetak lopte.
No remark.
Ili križanje.
Yes, okay, super. Okay, all these exercises are exercises for alphabetization. So, the players must learn the ABCD of the movements, of the space, of the timing. That's why we must apply as much as possible such exercises where the players can repeat many times the situations, which then we will put into the team tactic.
Ovo su vježbe takozvanog opismenjavanja, odnosno usvajanja specifične tehnike unutar određenih taktičkih varijanti. Jako je važno izvesti veliki broj ponavljanja kako bi u situacijskim uvjetima igrači mogli pravilno izvesti te elemente.
Now we need, but boys, we ask you to put on the bibs. So one team green bibs, one team blue bibs. Okay. Now you will remain in the now as back players.
Jedna ekipa plave markere, druga žute markere.
Just four defenders. I pivota. Ja, bravo, super. Ti ostani radije na beku. Super radite. Vi baš trojica ste super, tako da. Ajde. So four defenders.
Trebamo četiri branića.
Yes. One more defender and we need one pivot. Okay. We need one pivot. Who will be pivot? We need one pivot. But I would like that your three remain in the back positions, if it is possible. Okay. So, three back players, one pivot, just. With the green.
Pivot,
yellow.
Yeah.
Now we can also, okay, we can also use you as a back player. No need to just pass the ball. Ne treba baš da samo da dodavaš, možeš se uključiti. Ako fali neko, možeš se ti uključiti da. Sad je onako znamo, ne da imamo to. Okay? Now, we will put the pivot here. Okay? Now we will introduce the pivot player. And try to complete this team tactic as you try now. Okay, so first is your pass in the wide position. Okay, now you can choose as we go to the center. Yes, or pass the ball. Yes, and now you can continue once again to my pass directly or across. But now we just not to be too confusion, make the pass again to me to the left back. Okay.
Jednim još dodavanjem na ljevog vanjstva.
Receive the ball here. Receive the ball here from him. Yes, first pass. Yes, first pass, wide position. Second pass. Go here. Okay. Just not to confuse too much. Okay. Otherwise you can choose yourself. But now we will just here. Okay, recimo ajde neka poluaktivna obrana, ne? Možete vi reagirat, možete napraviti hoćete, ali nemojte ih baš ono takmičarski da, ne? Dobra?
Nije regulo.
Okay, now. Are we ready? Let's go.
Sad ćemo više situacijski napraviti ovu vježbu, probamo iskoristiti i pivota.
Okay, now let's go. Super. Yes, very good. Yes, and continue. Okay,
stavimo.
Just a moment. Samo malo. Ako dođe te situacije, sad su nas otvorili. Nema nikakve veze, mi možemo. Ako nemamo krila, sad nemamo krila. Znači, mogao bi da nastavi sa krilom. You can continue with the wing position, but give me the ball. On the other side, you receive the ball. Just, no, give me the ball here. It was, everything was very good. Hop, let's say hop. Now, try to break a little bit the rhythm of the attack. Okay, try to break a little bit. Okay, so and once again, go allow the player, allow the, okay, you are on the other side, allow the player, yeah, to come once again there. Okay, and now continue with him, but you can continue in both sides. So you can go here, okay, come here once again. Yes, you can cross with me, like German team. You remember yesterday? Yesterday, remember, like German team. So the right back or left back come to the wide position. Okay, once again, we'll try to do it. So you come here, okay, you pass the ball to him. No, there was nothing. So you just go out, now make the new penetration. You can go here or you can go here and make the play here. Okay, so it's your own, but once again, wait for him a little bit. Wait for him a little bit. So you just break a little bit the okay, here. No chances, nothing, just make a first. Go there and play again. Okay, let's go once again.
Nemamo krila, ali možemo probati promijeniti ritam napada.
Možete i vi napraviti
ekipu. Pa zbog toga što nemamo krila.
Tri igrača pa da menjamo, ne? Imate? Možete, ne se radi samo. Super. Ja, okay. Ja, dobre. Ali nije samo tvoj problem. It's not only the problem of the central back. It's also the problem of the... Just come here. Okay, it's also the problem of this player. No, just... Yeah, okay. If now if you continue in this way, okay. But if now just make the... Pass the ball, okay? But now, first, try with return, just to create some of these situations. Okay, let's go. Okay, yes, hop, let's go. Yeah, very good. Okay, if the player, correct decision, no problem. If the player remain there, so now we will upgrade once again.
Ovo je bila dobra odluka, jer je igrač ostao na crti. Idemo dalje.
So his penetration.
Nadogradit ćemo ovo.
He can simply pass the ball there. He can make a shot. He can make this movement. But if a player go out. Come out. Okay, now. Now can make. Now change the positions. So now it is necessary to pass the ball there.
Dakle, sada više nema opcije šuta, mora
and to go in wide position. Okay, you can use give me the ball. You can use also in it's better that you stay on the ground. Don't jump anymore. Go on the line. Now if he remain there, jump and score the goal. If he come out.
Ako igrač ostane na liniji.
You have two possibilities.
Shoot
there and go there or immediate pass.
Dodavanje.
Immediate pass to him. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Super. Yes. Good movements. Yes. Opa. Let's go now. Hop. No. Yeah. Stop. Super. It's okay. But just a little bit more. Stay there. Okay, stay there. Just make. Where you are? No. Turn a little bit. Turn. Now, when I will go here, now you make a block. Super.
Pivot mora ispratiti promjenu smjera, promjenu ritma.
Let's go. Okay.
Tako što postavi blok na drugog
igrača. Prepare the new chance.
Kada osjeti ili vidi da je igrač promijenio
smjer. Let's try to do it.
Smjer. Napada.
And good legs. Good legs. Foot work. Yes, very good. Now, let's go. Yes. Yes. No, up. No, just stay here. Don't go. Stay here. Okay, now go. One more. Now, let's go. Hop. Yes. Let's go. Excellent. Super. Yeah, very good. Super. Now, but you must find the common solution. So the common thinking. Okay. Now, you just now allow him. Allow him.
S obzirom na reakcije obrane,
allow him to take
odluku.
The position once again. So, look. We will make it a little bit, give him the ball. First ball, okay, now make this return pass, come to the ball, to the, okay, there, okay, now change the position. Okay, take the ball, now go out, make this, yes, penetration. Now, yeah, okay, super, give the ball there. No possibility anymore to continue. Okay, you can make a cross with a wing. But there is no wing. You yourself must now create the new situation. There is the left. Hand it.
Moraš stvoriti nova.
No, you go there. You go there.
Nova
okay.
Situacija, nova varijanta.
Take the new position. Take the new position. Now, once again. Hop. Fear first. Yes. Now come here. Okay. And continue to play. But you must. Now you are. You must be ready to create the new tactical situation. So 2-2, without any. You know, you can make a little face, a fake movement. Hop. Hop just. Yeah, raise the ball. Okay, super. Make, and then go once again, and he will come, or he will go there.
Igrači moraju biti spremni prilagoditi se s obzirom na reakciju
okay,
obrane, kreirati novu taktičku varijantu.
Let's go. Super. First pass. Yes. Yes. Let's go now. Okay, shoot. No, shoot. Just shoot. Don't be afraid. Are we ready to do it on the other side? Are we ready to do it on the other side, pivot? Yes. Are we ready to do it on the other side? Let's go. Let's try to do it on the other side. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it.
Jel oni imaju još nešto?
Ne, mogu oni se. Ja, super. Bravo. No.
Pričekaj se još malo.
Where you are? Yeah, okay. Let's go. Bravo. Super. Excellent. And you can, now you can choose where to go. Here or there. Okay, but look, you must be here. Look, once again. Here, if you go here, okay. Now just make this pass. You can make it. Okay, big out. So it must be very safe pass. Even if you go out, give me the ball. Now, okay, give me the ball. Now go out. Second play, go out. Okay, make a good overview of the play. Okay, let's go.
Bitno pratite.
Or you can continue on the left
Reakcije.
Side.
Branića.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, let's go. Okay, super. Let's go. Yeah, super. Super. Let's go. In. Yeah. Very good. Now let's continue. Super. Okay, very good. Very good. Or just continue to play. Super. You be ready. You must be ready to go. You must be ready to go. Or to the... Moraš biti spreman ili u križanje još jednom ili u taj zaljet. Let's go once again.
Moraju biti nakon svoje akcije spremni da ponovo krenu. Brzo izvlačenje i... Priprema za novu
super
situaciju.
Yeah, excellent. Super, go once again. Super, shoot. Shoot. Don't be afraid, just shoot. Shoot. Once again. Super. Okay. Super. Super, shoot. Okay, very good, super. Super, down. Hey, right back. Come here. Now take the ball. Go once again. Okay, it was a good decision. No problem. Okay, now just try from this side also some, instead of the passes, make a cross. Okay, cross. So receive the ball from there. No pass here. Just go here. Yeah. Okay. Try to and then pass the ball. Okay. Let's go.
Sad ćemo baciti križanje.
Super. And no problem. It's a shot. Just shot. Samo shoot me. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Wide position. Wide position. Super. Okay. Very good. Okay. But. Now, my intention was to cross on the side where there is no pivot, but this was excellent also. So it is a possibility to make a cross on both sides. But okay, let's go once again.
Mogućnost za križ je I na jednoj I na drugoj strani.
Yes, let's go now. Super. Bravo. Super. Very good, super. Yeah, no, just, yeah, come, change, yeah. Ti možeš da zaključiš I sa široke pozicije. Nema sa, I možeš da križaš sa krilom, on ćemo napraviti još. Ajde, idemo dalje. Let's go. Super. Yeah, footwork. Good footwork. Yes, very good. Now defenders, you must do a little bit more. Super, excellent. Super. Nice. Now you can see what is the most important thing, where the left-handed players must go 100% it. So I mean, he finish his action, or to shoot or to pass, the left back must be available for the pass. So know that he's, I'm here, and he's already there. Impossible to pass. So he must be ready to start in the correct situation. Okay, let's do once again.
Sad vidite koliko je važan taj timing. Lijevo ruke igrač mora otići skroz prema golu, ali isto tako lijevi vanjski mora ga pričekati ako mu odluči dodati desni vanjski da u pravom trenutku može primiti loptu.
Yes, very good. Very good. Wait to him. Yes. Now let's go. Okay. No, not that matter. Super. It was excellent. No problem. No problem. Okay, now two wings, right wing, left wing, and two defenders more.
Trebamo so dva outside, krila, desno i lijevo krilo, i još dva branića.
Right. Now we will put the pivot in the middle.
Pivot in the middle. Sada.
Pivot in the middle. Yeah, na sredinu pivot. Yeah. Okay. Ne, 6-0. 6-0, 6-0. Okay, pivot in the middle. Okay. Now we will try to make the crosses just in the middle, in between two center defenders. Okay. Now just first we will make a normal cross. You will receive the ball. Wide position, and now, look, now just make this kind of movement, okay? Wide position, my wide position, okay? No, be there first, okay? First, now, change, go, yes. And now you must reach this position here to make a cross there. Okay, and now you once again, here is the pivot, here is the, okay, you must, the defenders, you try to change, so to overtake the pivot. Preuzimanje pivota, ne, to je sve. Ok,
i sad... Neće moraju preuzimati pivota.
Ne, on je uvijek tu između. Ok, znači kad ćeš ti proći njega, on će mora da bude tu. Znači gledaj, Ivan, kad ti njega prolaziš, on ti mora, idi van na njega, on ti mora biti tu, ok? U redu, to je to. Ali gledaj, nemoj prebrzo dati loptu, ne, ti opet, idi mimo, spoj pivot, you are here, ok, now you can go here, but you must now, with a vision, ok, now in the correct moment, ok, once again, hop, so that, yeah, of course, that this player cannot come to you, ok, and if you go out, yeah, once again, okay, you can put the ball there, or just take the pivot, or you just go out. And now the player, you can also play the return pass. Okay, let's try to do it.
Simple. Kako to
now simple.
Praksi.
Super. Let's go now. Super. Let's wait. Yeah, very good. Excellent. Super. That's all. Let's go once again. Super. Let's go now. Yes. Yeah, go over. Super. No problem. Now let's continue now. And if you're right-handed, no problem. Look, once again, just to not to delay this attack, just to maintain, give me the ball, to maintain the tempo of attack. Okay, you can go here. Stop. Come on. There is no space. We have too much. Hop. Yes. To maintain the tempo of attack. Let's go. Pass the ball there. Run in. Okay.
Utrčavanje.
And we are now naturally on the second action. Okay, so right-handed player here. Yeah, okay, he goes as much as possible in Y position. It's close, 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 close. Okay, now he's here. Yeah, he can play. Now close him. Close. Close. Pivot. Pivot. Or back position. Back position. Yes, let's go. Go there. Okay? Naturally. Okay, so whenever you will find yourself in the right back position, try to make a cross.
Kad god se nađete na poziciji desnog vanjskog, možete probati križa sa krilom.
Super, let's go! Yes, once again, super, let's go! Yeah, very good, nice, nice. Now you crack the defense. You crack the defense completely, excellent. Let's go once again. Yeah, okay, okay, now the things that the left back now show is the matter of the tactical discipline or the tactical creativity. So we always give the player the certain level of freedom, what to choose. But now there is no rights without a responsibility. So if the player choose the wrong situation, then we have to instruct him very straight. Don't do it. Do it just these things. Just cross, no return passes. But when you make return passes, you make a mistake. When you will be on the level to upgrade your knowledge, then you can choose many different things.
Dakle, vidjeli smo sad na ovom primjeru koliko je važna ta taktička kreativnost kod vanjskih igrača. Bitno je da im se u početku da određena sloboda, da oni imaju dakle mogućnosti, međutim ako se vidi da doberu pogrešno rješenje u određenoj situaciji, onda je bitno da dobiju točnu uputu šta treba
napraviti. It's very thin line.
Tu je jako, jako je tanka linija između toga da im se dopusti kreativnost i toga da se da prava uputa ako se stvarno vidi da učestalo dobiju pogrešnu.
Super, super.
Odnosno neučinkovito rješenje.
Jeste razumeli što sam sad pričao? Ne, to je to, sad gledaj. I will explain just for the players also. So, now you are in a position, you have a freedom, imate slobodu, unutar nekog taktičkog koncepta, ali imate odgovornost. Znači, ako ti ideš tu, kao što je recimo sad on išao, ne, pa da osjetiš recimo, ne, da je on previše brzo izašao, pa da on imaš tamo blok, pa da mu daš loptu recimo. Ne, to je tvoja taktička kreativnost i to možeš napraviti. Samo preuzimaš i odgovornost. Ako tebi neko presece loptu, ako nešto napraviš slabo, ne, onda si odgovoran za to. Znači, ne možeš da digneš ruke i rečeš, jebi ga. Ok?
So it's okay, a matter of tactical creativity and taking responsibility. It's a thin line.
Let's go. Yes, let's go. Very good. Yes, nice movement. Yeah, very good. Oh, excellent. Now once again. Now it is the player's decision.
Igrač je donio odluku.
Okay, super. Let's go once again. Let's go once again. Yes, super. Yeah, very good. Yes, yes. You can do it. No problem. You can also make a short. Now it would be very nice jump shot feint. While the second player already followed. No, it was a situation. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Now in this situation. Yeah. Okay. Now go here. Now you just go with him. Just go. Just go. Just go, just go. Okay, now go to me. Now you just have to maintain the equilibrium. Hop, go down, hop, and yourself or back. Okay, so whenever in the situation that he goes out to intercept the ball, make a jump shot feint. Okay, let's play.
Dakle, sad je opet bila riječ o dvije varijante. Ako je desni vanjski ostao na svom mjestu, onda je moglo ići davanje njemu, ako je ušao unutra,
yes.
Onda šut.
Ok, super. Yes, go around. Yes, very good. Very good. And the wing, don't forget. Don't forget. Okay, now you will, now we will go a little bit more now. You will just make, now make once again this kind of movement. Okay, but now you just go immediately. Run in. Run into the ball as we make it. Okay, and now make your immediate, okay, immediate on the ball. So just once again, be there. Okay, now don't do it. Yeah, do it immediate. Yes, of course. And now you once again, try to escape. Okay, the one thing I didn't saw was the return pass. Return pass could be very effective. Okay.
Povratna lopta može biti jako učinkovita, možete i to sad.
Ali, let's go, let's try to do it. Okay, back, back. Center back, left back. Immediate. Yes, let's go. Left back, center back, left back. Let's go, left back. Yeah, but let's go to the cross. Okay, once again. So now it's immediate cross between you. Let's go. Yes. Let's go. Yes. Let's go once again. Super. Very good. Excellent. Super. Now you can choose also. So, as the players normally with the learning, with the alphabetization, they gain their own senses how to do it. Now, better they are, more freedom they can have. Sometimes they can even teach the trainer. Well, they have an inside overview of the situations, and they can the best players. Then really, when they reach the certain level, then they really find the situations which are not typical, untypical. And then afterwards, we can include these new situations, which are many times very intelligent, in our normal program of the crossing transitions and so on. Okay, now.
Kako igrači napreduju, tako imaju sve više i više slobode, sve više kreativnosti i ponekad čak mogu doći do nekih rješenja koje trener nije predvidio, tako da trener može i od igrača učiti, mogu doći u neke atipične situacije, pronaći bolje rješenje i onda u principu trener s povratnom informacijom može to uključiti u nove taktičke koncepte.
So first pass, second pass, and now pass to the right back and change positions. Change positions. Now you must not go too much there. No, go here a little bit more. See here. Okay, just to make a shot here. Now imagine yourself as a shooter here. Okay. Now, but you won't shoot now. Just make a feint once again. Go out. Yes. Try to track this player here. Yes. To stick this player. Now the timing once again. Timing is very important. Okay, you must wait a little bit. Wait.
Opet je naglasak na timingu.
Switch the position and...
Ćemo morat malo pričekat.
Yes, yes. Switch the positions. Now first third player. Yes, let's go now. Okay. Now the defenders, you can go a little bit more out. So don't afraid to make a mistake. Let's go.
Branići slobodno malo, izađite na igrače, nemojte se bojati pogriješiti.
Your second action should be a little bit more wider. So let's run to reach the situation when you will put the game here. Okay. So in the wide position. Yes. No, to bring the players more here and to block the players. And then the next, he will be, the, in his next action must be even more efficient. So think about him, about you, but also about him. Okay, let's go.
Morate probati cijelu obranu pomaknuti u desno i izblokirati, tako da onda on može još brže reagirati u drugu stranu.
Foot, noge. Čekaj, budi dobar. Evo, super, čekaj. Now let's go, super, let's go once again. Yes, very good, excellent, super, very good. Once again, super. Now your decision is now or to remain there or to go to once again to the cross, okay? It's your decision. je tvoja odluka, ne? Ili čekaš tamo ili ideš još jednom, ok? Dobro? Let's go once again. Yes, very good. Oh, super, excellent, bravo, bravo. Upa, super, bravo. To je to. Samo da je malo, da je on malo više spreman. Sada se kada iznenadila te lopta, nema to, ali dobro, dobro je, super. Super, super, ajde još jednom.
Ovo je bila odlična promjena ritma, samo je trebao biti malo spremni igrač na ljevom vanjskom.
Super, let's go in, let's go in. Yes, super. Very good, excellent. Super. So now also normally defense should, defense now must adapt. Now if this player makes good movement, the first movement, yes, second movement, go out. And if he open defense, now the second player. Now if this situation occur many times, normally it is too much space for the pivot. So if they want to build up the triangle, come out. So the second player must be there and the first player must be out. So now there are new situations which occurred. No, it was just the basic situation. But now for the conclusion, we make a small, let's say so, predetermined action. And it means that you will make a cross then on the other side. Okay, now you will go there between these two players. Yes. Okay. Now you will make make the yes. Yes. Cross.
Križanje s krilom.
Yes. Okay. Now go out once again. Pass the ball to him. Yes. Go out to back. And you stay there. Stay there. Okay. Pass the ball to him. Pass the ball to him. Pass the ball to him. And now change positions with him. Okay. Now, you will make simultaneously two actions. First action will be your pass to him and your run in as a blocker. So you will block him.
Krilo utrčava. U isto vrijeme.
Make a decision. And you have to shot over him. Okay. That's for the conclusion. Let's go.
Krilo utrčava i blokira i skok šut preko blokiranog igrača.
Yes, very good. Stay there. Stay there. Okay. Now run in. Yes. Very good. Excellent. Now it's a final action, like a predetermined block from the right back position. Okay. Now we can also make on the other side.
So to je bio blok sa pozicije desnog vanjskog, sad možemo to isto sa druge strane.
But it is the upgrading of the situation. So
nadogradnja ove situacije.
Now it's everything that I wanted to say for the conclusion. Now, if we want that our players really master their piston movements, that they really master their space where they have to be in a certain moment, if they really master the collaboration in cross situations, then together with the blocks and the piston movements of other players, they must really execute a lot of exercises. So they have to get a knowledge how to move, where to move, which situations occurred, and they must repeat them many times. So methodologically, correctly.
Ako želimo da naši igrači stvarno usavrše ove pokrete, da izvode dobro zabadanja, križanja, pravilno da dobiju osvještenost prostora, timing, jako je važno da izvode puno ponavljanja, pravilne vježbe, kroz koje će onda to usvojiti.
And now here is the philosophy from the game to the game. What does it mean? We must, like yesterday, observe the matches. We must find out, analyze the situations. We must find out the key situations and then take them out, put it into the methodology. It means the correct procedures, methodological procedures, then train that. And afterwards, once again, we must put it to the game with our players to see where we are. and so on. Next time, new situation, so on, to upgrade till the World Championship.
Dakle, ovo je filozofija koja bi se mogla nazvati učimo iz igre i onda opet vraćamo u igru. Analiziramo utakmice, gledamo koje situacije nastaju u utakmici, onda ih izoliramo, metodološki ih usvajamo na treninzima i nakon toga opet vraćamo u igru, odnosno koristimo u igri.
Okay. Thank you once again. If there is some questions.
Hvala još jednom.
Please. The participants of the EHF Master Coach and Licensing course, EHF, not the Croatian one, please, after the second session of Mr. Zoltan Bačinka, please come together in this part of the tribune, be crowded, because we have to give you some task for the matches of today that has to be resulted in the discussion of tomorrow evening. Again, all the participants of the EHF Master Coach course, after the second session, please come here in this part of the tribune. Thank you.
Done.
Just a moment. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Molim. Come here.
Can you hear me?
Yes, now. Now.
Okay, okay.
Okay. I think it's time to start. Please take your seats. Molim vas da uzmite svoja mjesta, pokušat ćemo se držati vremenskog rasporeda da bismo stigli na utakmice koje nam slijede na početku Europskog prvenstva, because we want to be on time to see all the matches of the first day of the European Championships. This is the last lecture of the day and it will be dealt with fast breaks and retreat to defense. Our lecturer is well known, Professor Zoltan Marcinka, and our demonstrators are now players of the handball club UMAG. There are some old ones who were presenters in the morning and some new ones, but we will stay, we will not introduce them now, we will do it tomorrow. Profesor Marčika, I have to say it in Croatian. Dakle, tema današnjeg predavanja, posljednjeg predavanja ovog dana je protunapad i povratak u obranu. Profesor Marčika će raditi sa igračima rukometnog kluba UMAG. Ovdje su sada, ima nekih novih i nekih starih igrača, ipak ćemo ih predstaviti. We will introduce them and their coaches. Dakle, recite svoje ime, molim vas.
Ja sam David Lekić, imam 16 godina, treniram za UMAG i to je to.
Samo ime i klub. Luka Krupić, rukometni klub UMAG.
Benjamin Knežević.
Arjan Beliga.
Ružić Pero.
Lucijan Bura.
Dino Gavran.
Vlado Matanović.
Damijan Brkić.
Matija Božić.
Jan Koler.
Josip Maršan.
Nikola Šolić.
Dino Horozović.
Sven Matijević.
Dino Slavić.
Luka Maros.
Marin Sinčić.
I njihovi treneri.
Bruno Maros, pomoć trener.
Boris Lisica.
Thank you very much. Hvala lijepa, pozdravite molim vas naše demonstratore koji jedva čekaju početi raditi.
Thank you very much. I know it was a long day and you're excited about the matches, but I would like to ask for your attention for another hour. I hope that I can fulfill with excitement also. My topic is for this afternoon, as was mentioned, fast break exercises and also the defense against it.
Dakle, znam da ste svi uzbuđeni pred početak Europskog prvenstva, ali molim vas za vašu pažnju. Još ovih sat vremena nadam se da ću ja uspjeti malo uzbuđenja unijeti u vaše živote, uvodeći temu vježbe za izvođenje protunapada i povratak u obranu.
We can see it in modern handball fast break. It's a very important part of the game and of course, you know, the defense against is just as important.
Dakle, naravno, protunapadi su iznimno važan dio rukometne igre, a isto tako i obrana od protunapada.
Only difference is that the fast break for the players it's very enjoyable to practice.
It's
a fast break is very enjoyable for the players to
da,
practice.
Da, naravno, za sve igrače je odlazak u protunapad posebno uzbudljiv i donosi radost.
Because they prefer to run forwards.
jer idu naprijed I postižu lake golove.
But to do the retreat or defense against fabric exercise is a bit more tiring and more dull, so it's not so appealing for the players.
Ali kao što dobro znate, povratak u obranu I ono što se čini pri povratku u obranu je puno manje zanimljivo I uzbudljivo, čak je dosadno igračima.
So in this training we try to combine a little bit both so that have some enjoyment and also have some hard work.
Dakle, pokušat ćemo spojiti vježbe odlaska u protunapad I obranu od protunapada tako da svi uživaju.
So we're going to start with just some lead-up exercises as usual, just to get the players in the routine and set their mind. All these exercises that defensive and attacking role are changing constantly.
Počet ćemo sa jednim zadatkom koji će igrače zapravo dovesti u određeno povoljno stanje za rad, posebno na kognitivnom planu da ih uvede u temu I onda će se mijenjati obrambene I napadačke uloge.
Following this, we're going to do exercises which are crucial for fast break, which is running speed.
One.
Running speed.
Dakle, nakon toga ćemo raditi vježbe koje su krucijalne, dakle, esencijalne za protunapad, a to je brzina trčanja.
And some fighting spirit, some healthy, assertive mentality of the player, so they fight for the ball.
I ono što zovemo borbom za loptu, dakle, obrambeni stav kojim se pokušava zapriječiti.
Then we're going to build up the fast break exercises from individual to team and also the defense against.
I, dakle, svi će ti zadaci, sve te vježbe ići od individualnih zadataka preko grupnih do timskih, a isto tako I obrambeni zadaci će se prezentirati.
Thank you very much.
Hvala,
okay, idemo. Boys, now we're going to start with six players on one side, six players on the other side, and two players in the team is always doing warm-up exercise, the goalkeepers also. Okay?
Dakle, igrate prvo šest protiv šest, dvojica se malo odmaraju.
We need only one ball, on one ball, this is going to be the attacking team. Okay?
Samo jedna lopta.
Yeah. And we're going to make a simple game, there's your ball. Doesn't matter. One ball is enough. Okay? Going to play a very simple game that no bouncing, you just have to keep passing the ball to each other and you have to reach the other end of the court and put down the ball behind the baseline. 1 point. If you put it in the goal, that's 2 points. Same applies to you. No limitation of the passes, but no bounce. Okay.
Dakle, vrijede rukometna pravila, nema koraka, nema duplih lopti dodavanja. Cilj je postaviti loptu iza protivničke gol linije. Ako se lopta postavi u gol, vrijed dobivaju 2 poena, ako samo negdje iza osnovne linije, onda je 1 poen. Svi branići mogu ulaziti, all players can enter 6 meter goalkeeper's area.
Yeah.
Dakle, okay. Svi možete ući u prostor od 6 metara da biste obranili svoj gol.
Okay. Okay, it's all yours. One point. Two point. No. Two point.
Nema vođenja. Dakle, nema vođenja kao što ste primijetili.
Changing players from both teams, refresh the players. What's the score? What's the score?
4.
No, 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 ask them what's the score. You ask them, please. Ask the
Koliko je rezultat? 4-2.
Okay, you have to count because it's also mental training, okay? You have to keep in the mind on the score. Now we put some limitations in the game. You can have only 6 passes. If you cannot pass the line with 6 passes, you have to put down the ball for the 6th, okay? And the other team can attack. Dakle, the other team gets the ball, okay?
Postavljeno je ograničenje u igri, opet nema vođenja, dopuštena su vam samo šest dodavanja. Ako u šest dodavanja ne uspijete osnovnu liniju prijeći, morate ostaviti loptu.
Ready? Ready? Ok. You can't pass this. Excellent. You count the passes, okay? One.
Okay.
Two.
Two.
Three. Four.
Four.
Five.
Okay.
Excellent. Oh. Yellow. Blue.
Two, three,
four. Foul. It's a foul. Yellow. Go. Yellow. Go.
Five.
How many fouls?
Five, six, six.
Okay. Good. One more.
One, two, three. Four, five.
Okay, yellow. Two.
One, two, three.
Okay, what's the score? Everybody has to know the score. Handball is playing for goals, so you have to know the score.
What's the clear result?
Okay. Two more players coming in.
Six
two more players coming.
6-4 for yellows.
6-4 for yellows. Okay, we change the rule again. At the same time. At the same time, only three players can stay. Three defending players can stay inside the 6-meter line. Okay? Only three players. So you have to coordinate, have to see each other. Who's going in, who's coming out.
Attackers and defenders or just...
No, only attackers, as many as possible.
Okay.
Only defenders.
Mijenjaju
okay?
se pravila. Sada samo tri branića mogu ući u vratarev prostor, ali broj dodavanja nije ograničen. No limitation on passes.
No limitation, no. Okay. But only three defenders. Okay?
Okay.
Ready? Only three defenders can stay in. Goal, goal. No whistle. Okay, goal. No. Should have scored over there, it's 2 points, not one.
Da si dodao u sredinu, mogla su biti dva poena, a ne jedan.
Ok, one more. Two, three, four. Okay, two more players coming in. Last exercise of this.
Zamjena igrača opet.
Last exercise. Now the rule is you play 6 against 6. No limitation of passes. No limitation of who can go in. But if you scored at one end, you maintain the ball. You can score to the other side. Okay? So if you make a point over there, you still keep the ball. But you change side, you can score back here. Okay?
Dakle, jeste understood? Sad, dakle, opet nema ograničenja dodavanja, nema ograničenja ulaska u vratarov prostor, ali oni koji uspiju, on whichever baseline, whichever part of
yeah.
baseline.
If the blue team's going to score over there,
they maintain the ball.
Two points if they
but
make.
Then they have to score on the other side.
Okay.
So you become,
ako
you become defenders,
poena,
you defend that side of the court. Okay?
Ako osvojite dva poena, dakle zabijete tamo iza osnovne linije, postavite loptu, ostaje vam lopta u posjedu, ali sada mijenjate i napadate na drugu stranu. A vi se branite na drugu
stranu. Okay, immediately change side. What's the result
let's
now?
See.
So
let's
far?
See it.
What's the result? 10-6 for which team? Okay. You stay in attack. You can score over there. Yeah. Okay. Yes.
Stay
come
in
on.
Attack.
Hey.
Yes. Very good.
Yeah. Oh. Hey.
Plavi. Blue.
Come on. You have to stop them once. Otherwise, you keep defending. Stop them once. Come on.
Plavi, dajte se malo angažirajte. Nemoj ga vam tak sad. Zgazili su vas.
Hey. Come on, you have to stop them once, otherwise you keep defending.
Branite plavi.
Come on, blue team. Yes.
Bravo.
Bad luck. Yellow. Come on, blue. I won't believe this. Come on.
Blues. Plavi, ajde, dajte, uzmete im loptu. Gotovo.
I have to this time, I have to congratulate the yellow team because they did an excellent work, well done.
Bravo, odmorite se malo.
Okay, we play another game. Please come back. Okay.
Just a second.
Yeah, they need time, okay? In the meantime, I'll explain the next exercise.
Ajde, dođite nam sada natrag da vam objasnimo sljedeći zadatak.
Now we will play only with four players so that four players can take a rest, okay? Four players.
Četiri igrača, whichever color.
Yeah, four for the blue, four for the green.
Četiri plava, četiri žuta.
So that you can take a rest and do some stretching and exercise.
Vi
and after we change, get ready, okay?
Četiri.
Now, I want all the blues to go inside the 6-meter line.
Okay? Na 6 metara.
And we need two balls here, two balls.
Dvije lopte.
Okay. Your aim is, from this section, you have to go to the other side, inside the 6-meter line. They have to run inside the 6-meter line.
Oni moraju odavde na drugu stranu proći.
And they can catch them by touching them with the ball.
They can pass. Vi ih morate dotaknuti loptom. Yeah. They may have to touch them.
They can pass between themselves. But come here please.
Dakle,
can I have the ball?
Je, vi okay. Se dodajete u parovima.
If I do
ovi
this one, okay,
pretrčavaju igralište sa 6 na 6 metara, a vi ih zaustavljate tako da ih dodirnete loptom.
I scoring one point if I do that. Okay?
Ako uspijete dotaknuti protivnika loptom, dobivate jedan bod. A vi se krećete normalno i njih čekate da pređu na drugu stranu.
They cannot stay inside. You only stay outside of 6 meter. You go to 6 meter, okay?
Vi ostajete ovdje, da.
Excuse me.
Centri.
One more player here and one more player there because it's too short, okay? Yeah, one more here. So make it 5. Make it 5-5.
Okay,
and then you change. It's not enough. Okay? Ready? You run with the whistle. Okay, you run. Okay. Keep passing, you have to keep passing the ball. One in, two in, two in. Okay, who did you catch? Oh. No. Okay, you can't go inside. You can't go inside. Okay? Now, you staying inside and the blue teams get the ball. You stay inside, yellow. Blue team gets the ball. Come on.
Plavi sada imaju loptu, ali na 6 metara. Stanite na šesterac.
Ready?
Kao da ste u obrani. Okay. Take the 6 meter line.
Yeah.
From six to six.
From inside to inside. Okay. Okay. We see how many points they can make on them. Ready?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Yes. That's better now. That's better. Hop. Okay. Change quickly. Change. Change. Run out. Run out. Come on. Change quickly.
Žuti s loptom na sredinu.
Okay. Stay here and go. Okay. Come on, you have to keep passing the ball. Keep passing the ball.
Touch them. Dodajte se.
Yes. 1 point.
Jedan bod.
Okay, once more. Once more. Come out quickly. Plavi. Finally you score the point. Next one. Make a plan. Make a plan how to stop them. Okay. Keep passing. Keep passing.
Dodajte se, dodajte
yes.
se. Dobro.
Okay. I want the blue team on one corner and yellow team go to the other corner.
Tri plava u jedan ugao, tri žuta u drugi corner.
This wasn't so successful. I have to practice a little bit more. This wasn't so successful, but the main area is that they cannot go through the field okay. without any okay. interruption.
Inače se ova prošla vježba je bolje raditi 4 na 4 jer onda
Come
moraju
here.
Malo više
Everybody.
Trčati i ovim koji dodaju
Everybody.
Loptu moraju više se angažirati
Everybody.
Kognitivno.
With one. Everybody in the corner.
Svi u kutove, da.
Now, for the fast break, it's very important to have confident passing with speed. So we're using the corners because this is the longest in the
dakle,
handball
koristit
court.
Koristit ćemo istrčavanje iz, dijagonalno istrčavanje iz kornera u korner, rade u infield.
And we're gonna go to do some practicing. It's also good for warm-up practice and also good to change attack and defense roles.
Dakle, ova vježba je dobra i za zagrijavanje, ne samo za trening, nego se može koristiti i za zagrijavanje.
So you're going to start with chest pass to each other. 2 or 3 meters, yeah? Okay,
da.
Keep
razmak,
moving with chest pass.
Razmak od 3,
yeah.
2
keep
do 3
going.
Metra.
Go, 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 quick.
Se s prsa.
Yeah, okay, when you reach the other side, you stay. When you reach the other side, you stay and he goes back. He you come back with one player, brings with you. After, you stay here, he goes back, okay?
Jedan od para ostaje u korneru, drugi dio para preuzima novoga igrača.
Okay.
I tako se
When you're expecting the pass, step out. Don't be stationary. Step out for the pass, okay? Come on. Go, go, go.
Priđite lopti
okay.
kada je treba
yes.
prihvatiti.
Quick one. Quick, quick, quick. Just to warm up. No, go, 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 go. No, go. Right, no. Right to the end. Right to the end.
Istrči do kraja.
Okay. You come back. Okay. No, 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 no. No. Stop, 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 stop. You passing right to the end. Okay. Right to the end. Just use overhand pass. Overhand pass. Okay.
One-handed pass. Dodavanje.
Keep running with speed. Okay. Running with
brzinom
speed. Right until here. You run back to the other side. Okay, you go back. You're running to the next corner, okay? And then you come back, you stay. Okay? All right. And this is something. Okay, quick pass. Yeah, you can, you have one hand now. Yeah, use one hand. Okay. No, 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 go right through. Have to go through right 9 meters. 9 meters. Okay. Yeah, come on. No, no, one pass, one hand, one hand, one hand. Do it one hand.
Osnovno dodavanje.
Do it one hand, yeah. Now you coming. Hop, no, stop. Okay. I do with you, okay? Okay. So we do exercise. I'm running with you, running with you. Come, 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 come. Running with you, okay. Pass, 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 pass. Okay. Somebody is coming from here. I go back with him. You stay. You stay. Come, come, come. Pass. Okay. Pass. Come on. Okay.
Okay.
And somebody is coming and goes with him. Go with him. Go with him. Okay? Yeah. Okay? Go. Okay, who's coming? Yes, that's it.
Okay.
We got it. Come on. Good. Okay, get ready. Start. Start. Start now. Yeah. You come back. Whoo. Okay, come on, get ready now. Hop, yes. Quick change. Okay, and back again. Hop. Okay, stop. Now everybody knows the exercise. Know the exercise? You know the exercise?
Znate li sada vježbu kako je treba izvoditi?
Okay, all the blues going back there. Blues. Quick.
Plavi u onaj čošak, a žuti and yellow to this one.
Okay. So now we do it again.
Bravo.
They are so good, but it was a simple exercise, but anyway. Okay, so the idea is, always doing two runs, okay? Once you go there, once you come back. And when you are being picked up, you're not stationary, you're getting ready for the ball and fly.
Kad krećete iz ugla, krenite pod loptu, nemojte čekati stojeći, nego je primajte u trku.
And why we doing this exercise? We're going to change the passes, but first just one-handed pass.
Dakle, sad idemo opet osnovno dodavanje u paru i dijagonalno istrčavanje. Svaki igrač zapravo istrčava dva puta dijagonalu.
4-5 meters distance and fly. Okay, go with speed. Yes. Okay, who's coming back? Yes, excellent, well done. Okay, get ready now. Yes, good. Excellent, guys. Okay, too far. Come. Okay, excellent. Okay, good. Next time, catch the ball with one hand and pass it with one hand. Okay. Don't go.
The next time? What pass?
Okay. Catch it with one hand and pass it with one hand.
Hvatati jednom rukom.
In fast break, it's very important. One hand. Yeah. Yes. Catch with one hand. Yes. Good.
Jednom rukom. Bravo.
One hand.
Bravo.
Too far. Come closer. One hand. Yes. Yes. Excellent.
Odlično.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Jump pass.
Dodavanje iz skok šuta.
Two hand jump pass. Yes. Okay. Jump pass. Yes. Yes. Practice all the passes. Yeah. Good. Hop. Excellent. Okay. Stop. Good. Well done, boys.
Bravo.
Next one. Same exercise. Now you know it. One is always stays behind. One player stays behind. The other stays in front. Like if you want to set your teammate up. Okay? So, I'm catching the ball from here, passing it back. Catching the ball from here, passing it back. Okay? Same thing, go there, you change the role.
Jedan u paru je ispred, a drugi je od ostraga. Dakle, po dubini se krećete dijagonalno.
Ready? Okay. Okay. Yeah, like in fast break. Yeah, no, other side. Change sides.
Promijenite strane za dobavanje.
Most left, one, yes. Most left, one right. Yes. Excellent. Good.
Bravo.
Okay, now you come. Hop, push him. Yeah. Good. Okay. Yes, and turn. Yes. Excellent.
Bravo.
Good.
Odlično.
Okay, come back. Never mind. Pick it up. It happens. Okay, and you go back. Now you set him up with jump pass, okay?
Sada okay. To isto
jump pass, okay? Set him up with jump pass. Yes. Yes. And the next one. Jump pass, yes.
Zadnje.
Good. Oi, 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 oi. Okay, and turn. Yes, quickly pass the ball, quickly and turn.
Brzo
yes,
kreni, brzo.
That's the one. Okay. Yes. Last one, make it a good one.
Brzo, brzo, last naprijed, one. Brzo, brzo, krećite se prema naprijed. Bravo.
Okay, well done.
Dobro.
Come here, please.
Dođite, pristupite profesoru.
Little rest. Little rest, come here. Okay. We're going to extend this exercise. Not going to give it up on it. Okay.
Vrlo dobra izvedba. Good. Hvala. Dobro ste odradili to.
Gonna be... Okay, come. Why you taking rest, I'm just explain. Same exercise, but when you pass the ball, immediately you become a defender. Okay? So you come here, you pass the ball, immediately becomes in defense, and two players, you just shallow it. Okay? When you finish that, stay there. Okay?
In pairs, one part of the pair is a defender and the other is attacker.
I'm coming here.
Okay.
With somebody, with you.
Okay, ajde s nekim da demonstriramo, da okay. Profesor demonstrira.
Can I have the ball? Okay, I come here with you. Okay. You stay. You stay. You stay.
Ti
you
ostaješ, gonna, tamo
you're gonna
ti
pick
u
up another player. You're gonna pick up another player and I become defender. And two of you passing the ball and I try to reach it.
Da.
When we go into the other side, I'm out. Okay. You are becoming defender. Okay, and somebody else is coming with you. Okay?
U povratku mijenjate uloge.
Okay, it's a matter of putting it together in your head. And organize. Have to talk to each other like a team.
Razgovarajte, dogovarajte se.
Okay?
Yes.
You get it? This time, to reduce the difference of running, we're going to just there on the court.
Dobro, okay? Radite samo do polovice igrališta.
So all the blue team behind the 6-meter line, or the yellow
drugi
in the
dio
goal,
radi s one
behind
strane.
The 6-meter line.
Podijelite se u parovima na obje strane.
And do it slowly first.
Do centra se radi i natrag.
First two, who's the first two? You have to stay in the two backcourt players position, okay? Two backcourt players position.
Na razmak vratnica.
Okay, keep passing. Keep passing. Keep passing.
Keep passing.
Okay. Keep passing. Pam 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 pam.
Dodajte se. Aha, dodajte se.
Okay. Stop. Okay. Stop. Okay. You pass the ball to him. Okay.
Ti dodaješ.
No. Okay. You pass the ball to him. You go away. You go to the end.
Drugi dio para
you become defender and he's picking up it.
A jedan od para ostane.
Okay.
I igra ulogu branića.
Yeah. Okay.
Za novi par.
Yeah, okay.
Svaki.
Nice. They want to do it okay. Well. It's very good. Very good, boys. Okay. Okay. Yes. Yes. Good. Okay. Yes. Good. Okay. You become defender.
Mm-hmm.
That's also good.
Dobro.
Who else coming? Okay. Yes. Okay, get ready with more balls. Take your time. Take your time. Bounce the ball. Okay, you don't have to rush. Okay, who's coming? Yes. Yes. Okay. Whoop. Okay, you pass the ball, so you become defender. That's right.
Just the dvojica.
Okay. Who passed the ball? Okay. You pass the ball, you are the defender.
Onaj
and somebody else come. Come on.
Hop.
Organize yourself. Organize yourself over there. Steps. Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! You have to organize yourself now! Organize yourself now! Who's coming? AI! Come on! Run, 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 run! Armed! Okay! Yes! 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 Good one! Well done! Okay! Don't rush too much and keep the distance wide. Okay?
Morate ostati, raširite se
preblizu. Two backcourt players. Two backcourt players. Okay? You have to remember, if I pass the ball, like if I'm doing the shooting, I have to be the first one to come back. That's all about quick retreat.
Smisao vježbe je da onaj ko dodaje loptu, to je zapravo onaj koji je pucao na gol i onda nije zabio i mora se vratiti u obranu. Prema
and
tome
here,
on postaje branik.
And here you have to be ready. You have to be ready. You have to know who's running, who's staying back. Okay? Come on. Do it once. That's good. Yeah. Okay. Play wide. Yes. Okay. Who's coming? Yes. Take an advantage. Yeah. Good. Good. Excellent. Okay. Well done. Well
Bravo.
Done.
Bravo.
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 Okay. Who's next? Organize yourself. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Stay in immediately. Yes. The earlier the better. Good. Very good. Very good. Yeah, well done, boys.
Odlično, bravo.
Good work. Okay. Blue team stays in this corner. Yellow team goes to the other corner. We need one goalkeeper in this goal. One goalkeeper. One goalkeeper.
Jedna
one goalkeeper to the other goal.
Vratari na golu.
Okay. I give you time to rest. Okay, I run instead.
Ovo vam je sad prilika da se malo odahnete, predahnete, duboko dišite.
Okay, simple exercise. You pass it to the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper makes short pass. Short pass somewhere there when the piece, okay?
Dakle, dodajete vrataru, kratko
yeah.
dodavanje.
Bouncing, bouncing, running with speed. Okay, like in fast break. Pass it to the goalkeeper.
Dodaješ
go around the coin. Go around the coin. You set him up and you chase him. You chase him.
Ti pokušavaš.
Yeah. Okay. You go fast break. Short pass first because you have to warm up too.
Na početku kratka
okay.
dodavanja.
Okay. Ready? Okay. Yeah, short pass, bounce, just like in fast break. Pass it to the goalkeeper. Okay, now you have to chase him.
Probaj ga uhvatiti.
Yeah, good. Okay, hey, hey.
Dodati vrataru, dodati vrataru.
You have to do the same thing. Do it slowly first, slowly. And run, yes, go around the coin. Don't too early, don't start too early.
Okay, nemoj se brinuti, bit će u redu.
Don't start too early.
Samo na, odradi.
No, it's too early, he doesn't have a chance. Give the defender a chance. Chance, 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 chance.
Trči, 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 trči.
Wait, 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 wait. Yes, that's better.
Ovo
give longer pass now. Longer pass. Yes. Give him chance. Don't start too early.
Nemojte prerano kretati. Dajte ovom koji vas lovi malo priliku da vas soli na restart.
Good. Okay. Well done. Swap Dobro. Sides. Go to the other side.
Zamijenite strane.
Go to the other side. Now you know the exercise. We're going to extend a little bit. Ok. Goalkeepers giving a longer ball, a little bit longer ball, somewhere halfway. Do the same run, okay? Pass the ball, after three steps, jump up, jump. Pass it to the goalkeeper, okay? After, start to chase.
Sada se ide dugačko dodavanje vratarovo, samo iz tri koraka, skok, šut i dodavanje vrataru.
When he's doing the jump, when he's doing the jump, okay? You sit down or do a push-up, that's better, okay? Do a push-up, get up and then you start.
Okay? Kada kreću odavde, u trenutku kada napadač upućuje udarac iz skok šuta, ovaj igrač ovdje i radi sklek i tek onda kreće.
The reason for this is that we're giving time to the defender to have realistic chance.
Sklekovi se uvode da bismo dali vreme na ovima koji kreću, obrani koja kreće u protiv.
First slowly, first you do it slowly and we pick it up. Long pass, longer pass. Okay.
Iza centra.
And now you start. Yes, now you can go now.
I ovdje opet lovite.
Okay, yes, that's better.
Ovo je bolje.
Yeah, okay, quick few steps. That's good. Okay,
dobro.
See, try to disturb the attacker. Next one. Good, was good run from the defender, excellent.
Dublje, okay, dobra obrana, dobro povlačenje obrambenog igrača.
Try to catch him, try to catch him. First few steps is very important. This is important here.
Ovdje
too
je važno
much.
Ovih prvih par koraka, prva tri koraka su najvažna da budu brza.
That's good, now you have a chance.
Ovo je dobro.
Now you have a good chance.
Sada ga
yes.
Lovim.
Yes, good. See, that's a good chance because it's, yeah, go close. Close, and now you run. Okay, couple more. Yeah. Okay. Okay, good one.
Dobro.
I don't want to tire you too much. Change sides again. Go back to the other side.
Opet promijenite strane.
Take a breath.
Duboko udahnite, izdahnite, udahnite, izdahnite.
Okay. Can you move please more inside? Move them more
stavite
inside.
Kapice malo uže. Yeah. Kao što su na ovoj strani.
Okay. Same exercise you start, but this time you start with two. Okay? Two players running in this only. Winger and then the second player.
Sada trčite u paru, isti
okay.
Zadatak.
Somebody passes it to the goalkeeper. The other one is keep running. Other one keeps running, becomes defender. Okay? And two new players start from there. Okay?
Ovaj put ne trči u obranu natrag onaj koji je dodao loptu, nego onaj drugi ispara.
Two new players start. One defender is coming here. You wait for the defenders. You wait while he's coming here. And then set them up. You're going parallel. Sideline, sideline. If you pass the goalkeeper, you become defender on the other side. If you pass the goalkeeper, you become, okay? Always starts with two. Okay? Ready? Do it slow. Okay. Okay. Keep passing to each other. Yes. Okay. Yes. Okay. Wait. Yes, now you can go.
Not you.
Yes. Now you can go. Come on. Yes. Hop. Aj, 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 aj. Take it easy, don't have to rush.
Samo
so
polako, nemojte se žuriti.
Yeah, and then start. You know the exercise now. Come on. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Pričekajte obrambenog da dođe, tako.
Yes, that's good.
Ovo je
okay,
dobro.
You can cross inside. You can cross inside 6 meter line.
Nemojte
yes.
Se približavati previše.
Make more passes, more passing. Good, good.
Sve vrste dodavanja.
Okay, good, 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 good. Come on, come on more. Yes, 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 excellent. And you go back to defense, yes. Yeah, very good.
Odlično.
Well done, boys.
Odlično napravljeno.
Well done, boys. Okay, everybody goes there, have a sip of water. Sip of water.
Gutnite vode malo, predahnite.
Okay. Okay, just take some rest. I have to compliment the players because the exercises are not easy, but I wanted to show you the progression. How can you build up? Because the roles of attacker and defender changes in the game all the time. So we have to be ready for this.
Dakle, ove moramo dati igračima malo predaha jer vježbe nisu jednostavne, ali pokušavam vam pokazati progresiju zadataka i to kako stalno mijenjaju uloge napadač obrambeni igrač.
That was what we called at the beginning one of the basic elements is running. Okay, so this was an exercise for run and coordinated run and also changing attacking and defending roles.
Dakle, ovo što to smo sada obradili zapravo onaj prvi element koji je najvažniji u protunapadu, a to je brzina trčanja, koordiniranog trčanja i stalne izmjene napadač obrambeni igrač.
Second important element is what we said, you have to have a fighting spirit for the ball.
Dakle, a drugi važan element za izvođenje protunapada je ta borbenost za osvajanje lopte.
So as a recovery and a little bit warm up the goalkeepers, I'm gonna do one exercise of this.
Dakle, sada kada predahnu, onda ćemo krenuti u taj zadatak u borbe za loptu.
So resting the players a little bit and then we're going to start to build up threes and fours and fives.
Dakle, možemo krenuti od parova u trojkama, četvorkama i tako dalje.
Okay, boys, are we ready? Okay, I want all the blue players on this one, on the line. All the yellow players on the other side, on the line.
Žuti okay. Parovi tamo na onu stranu, plavi na ovu
stranu. And all the blue players with one ball. All the blue players with one ball.
Dva para, two pairs, one ball.
Only the blue players has ball.
Okay, samo plavi imaju loptu.
Okay. Can I have the ball? Okay. Exercise very simple. You start to run towards me. You're passing me the ball. You also run towards me. When you reach this line here, this line.
Negdje na onoj liniji i na ovom odbojkaškog igrališta zapravo.
You take a backward stumble. Okay. When you gone up, I'm going to drop the ball. If you catch the ball, you are an attacker. If you catch the ball, you are an attacker. And the other one is the defender. Okay, first we do it without tumbling. First just run, okay?
Samo trčite sada na početku da probamo yeah. Prvo.
Okay, if you want to attack this side, fine. If you want to attack this side, fine. One on one.
Ako hoćete na bilo koju stranu napadajte.
Okay, so you're passing the ball to me.
Dodaj loptu.
Okay, go. Come on. Okay. And you are a defender. Come on, defend again. Next one. Next one. Where is your ball?
Loptu mora pratiti onoga igrača s loptom.
Okay, come on. Chase him. Next one. Come. Okay, chase. And the next one. Come on. Okay, next one. Hop.
Sljedeći.
Yes, excellent. Chase him, chase him, chase him. Next one. Hop. Yeah, okay, next. Fight for it, fight for it. Yes, good. Okay. Hop. Yes, good. Couple more. Okay. Okay, I gave it. Okay, one more, come on. Okay. Fight for it. Yes.
Boris, come Boris on. Boris,
yes,
bravo,
good
bravo.
One.
Bravo.
Okay. Now we organize ourselves. Half of the team, half of the blue. One, two, three, four. Four blue there. Four yellow.
Četiri
four yellow here.
Onu stranu.
Okay, you're making up couples. You're making couples. Okay, one yellow and one blue is one couple. One yellow and one blue. One yellow and one blue is one couple.
U par se postavite jedan žuti, jedan plavi.
Okay, come on. Same exercise.
Isti zadatak.
You're gonna throw me the ball. You come here. You come here also.
Vi isto pristupate.
Okay. You're gonna get the ball. Okay. If you receive the ball, okay, your partner is the blue one. Two against two. Either this side or that side. It's up to you.
Dakle, isto borba za loptu.
This is the exercise.
Ko uhvati loptu, napada i pokušava postići pogodak.
Okay. Ready. Okay, come on. Two on two. Okay, and go. Next one. Next one. Hop, where is the ball? Come on, hop, fight for it, fight for it, yes. Don't give it up that easily. Come on, fight for it, hop, hop, hop. Next one. Who's the next one? Come on. Yep. Come on, come on, come on, chase him.
Lovite ih, lovite ih, plavi.
Okay, next one. Fight for it. Yes. 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 Last
odlično,
one.
Odlično. Zadnje.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Two or two.
Tvoj je žuti partner. Igrač u žute
okay.
majici.
Everybody's here. Everybody come back to this side. Come
Dođite
to this side.
Dođite na ovu stranu, molim vas.
Okay, we need one goalkeeper over there. Organize yourself four players here with one
Četiri
ball.
Četiri u obranu.
Okay, back positions and two in the middle. Facing Još... this way, facing this way, come, come, one after the other.
Još jedan plavi.
Everybody, everybody is there, behind, everybody.
Drugi stanite iza.
One after the other. Here, 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 here. Okay, we're doing exercises this side.
Radimo na onu stranu, stanite u kolone iza ovih prednjih igrača.
Okay. We're starting with two players, with two balls, okay? Two balls.
Počinjemo s dvije lopte.
Okay. First, you keep running on a straight line, approximately here, straight line. Passing the ball to each other. Once you make a pass, after that you two change. You two. Okay? So you pass the ball first. You give,
dakle,
give him the ball. Okay? You pass the ball to him. You pass the ball to him. Okay. When you receive the ball, you receive it from him. And you receive the ball from him. Okay?
A onda vajci da daje drugome.
Okay? Understood? Ready? Okay. Hey.
Zaboravili ste da morate drugom cross. Paru dodat.
Yeah. But you have to cross. No. Cross in the middle. Okay. Never mind. Never mind.
Samo malo.
Okay, I step in. Come, come.
pokušajmo, evo sada ću ja sama raditi.
Pass the ball. I'm not receiving the ball from him. I receive the ball from you. And you come
behind. Primam od tebe, ti ideš iza kao da križ radite.
I pass the ball. Dodajem. I receive the ball from him. Okay? Got him? Good. Okay. Stay wide. Always, yeah, always
držite,
stay wide. You're always running
liniju.
At the same. Yeah, okay? Go. Yes. 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 Good. Okay. Evin. And come back. And come back.
Vratiš li se jedno isto tako, da?
Yeah. And the next one.
Sljedeća grupa.
And the next one. Hop. Doesn't matter which color. Come on. Aj, aj.
Dino. Dino. Pa da daj balu.
Okay, okay, come, 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 come.
Stanite.
Come and do it again. I have to think about one thing, just the two middle changes.
Samo okay. Se ova dvojica u sredini
go.
Mijenjaju mjesta.
Yes. And run. Soon as you pass the ball, you run. Run, quick. Okay, now.
Natrag.
Hop, change. Yeah. Good. Very good.
Dobro.
Okay.
To je dobro.
Next one.
Sljedeći.
Next. Run quickly, as soon as you pass the ball you have to run quickly, yes, to get close as possible. Excellent, good. Okay, good one.
Odlično.
Good one. Next one. Yes. Good. Okay. Stop. Okay, very good. Now the players who's running outside. Have to pass the jump pass.
Sada vanjski okay. Igrači dodaju i skok
those
šuta.
Running. The others doing the same thing.
Unutarnji se mijenjaju opet pozicije.
But mjesta. You always start with the dummy. Ready? Okay. So jump pass. Give them more time.
Nastavite trčati, samo napredujte natrag.
Stop. Very good. The reason they're doing is jump shot to give you more time. Okay? So after you pass the ball, you receive the ball from the other side, making a dummy. Okay? And then change direction and then go to the other side.
Sada
that's why making a jump shot.
Smjera kretanja.
Boys. That's why we're doing the jump shot. So he gives you enough time. To do a movement, okay? Pretend that it's a defender there.
Vanjski, dakle, dodaju i skok šuta, a unutarnji rade promjenu smjera
kretanja.
I time
okay?
Im dajemo dovoljno vremena da mogu
go.
Napraviti
okay.
Tu promjenu smjera. Naglasiti.
That's good. Make dobro. A dummy. Make a fake. Make a fake. Make a fake. Now. How do you call? Okay. Yes, that's it. Make a dummy.
Naglasite
yeah.
Promjenu smjera.
Okay. Okay, come on.
Još jedan put. Natrag.
Okay. Go, go, go. Coordinate yourself to each other, coordinate yourself. Come back, come on, don't,
okay,
don't give it up.
Vraćate se.
Don't give it up, don't give it up, yes. Too many balls.
Okay.
Never mind, okay. Next one, make it a good one.
Krenite, krenite.
Yes. Okay.
Dobro.
Excellent. Okay. We need two defenders, two defenders.
Dva branića.
All the same, same setup. Four players. Two defenders, one is here,
ostajete vi
you one
napadači,
here.
Ostajete u istom,
you one here.
Ostaje postavi,
okay.
Četvorica.
You are not chasing the player, you are pretending the area. Okay. You want to run back. But keep an eye on the attack, okay? No touch. Let them do the changes. You guys, when you come, you have to make a dummy on him. Okay?
Dakle, branići ne zaustavljaju, ne diraju napadače, ali
da to
pokrivaju prostor.
You are protecting this area. You are protecting this area only. When you go back, okay, two players stays in defense and you become attacker.
Kada okay, dođu so na onu stranu, dvojica postaju branići i a ovi dečki napadači.
Inside players staying in defense, okay? Outside players running back.
Vanjski okay. Se vraćaju trčeći natrag, a unutarnji igrači
just follow them. Just shadow them. Just shadow. Ready? Okay. Yes. Okay. Yes. Yes, get the ball. That's good. Okay. That's good.
Ovo je dobro.
Yes. Now. Two attackers. Yes. Excellent. Hey, hey, hey. No, no. Yeah. Good. Good. Good.
Dobro.
Good. Good. Okay. Other. Who's the two?
Drugi.
Two defenders stay here. Who wasn't in defense?
Igrači moraju biti branići.
Okay. Somebody else who wasn't in defense. You can go. Go.
Krenite.
Yeah. Yeah. Make a dummy on the player. Go, go, go for the player. For the player, yes. And break away from him. Okay, come on. Okay. Very good. Okay.
To je bilo dobro.
The main idea is the exercise. Once, come here please. The idea of the exercise. You are pretending an area. He's not defending against me, he's protecting the area.
Dobro, okay? Ti braniš prostor.
No, no, stay here. Okay. You are the defender. Okay. 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 You stay
ti
here.
Ti si obrambeni.
Okay.
Ti si
okay.
Branič.
But I wanna move you out from this area.
Ali ja kao napadač te želim iz toga prostora izbaciti.
So I may have to make a dummy. Okay, you follow me.
I ti
soon as I pass the ball, I wanna break away from you, so I'm running fast. Okay, once again, and do the same thing with this defender. Okay? All right? Same exercise.
Napadaš kao branič.
Same exercise, but I want you...
Isti zadatak, samo ti ovoga unutarnjeg branića pratiš napadača.
To do it with purpose. Big dummy, palm, and quick run, quick direction change. Okay?
Dakle, brza promjena smjera i pokušati ga proći.
Very explosive. You want to break away. Once you want to take him away, then you want to break away from him.
Dakle, kad ga jedan puta izbacite iz ravnoteže i povučete okay. Sa sobom, onda promijenite smjer i krenete brzo u okay. Onom pravcu.
Yes, quick, yeah. Make him move. Make the defender move. Yeah, that's good. And change.
Ovo je
dobro. And change, and change.
Promjena.
Very good, okay.
Dobro.
Come on. Hey,
hey. Too many defenders, previše branića. Ajde. Dobro, dobro, dobro.
Okay, never mind, no problem.
Nije problem.
No problem, you're a little bit tired. First part was good.
Prvi put ste dobro tamo u onaj smjer i odradili.
You have to understand. Sometimes I not always want to break away from the defender. Sometimes I want to take the defender away from a position to open up room for my teammates.
Dakle, ono što moramo napraviti, povući obrambenog igrača za sobom da bismo ostavili napravili prostor za svoje suigrače.
This is why first time I want to take him here because my fellow player will come here behind me and I want to open up a gap for him.
Dakle, ja otvaram prostor rupu.
But as soon as I achieve my goal, if I achieve my goal, I have no job here anymore. Running as quick as possible.
Dakle, ja ne nastavljam, branić ne nastavlja napadati napadača, nego ponovno pokriva prostor.
Okay. This is the purpose. This is the purpose of the exercise. Good. Okay, go. Yes. That's the one. That's the one. Yes. Yes. Break away from him. Make him move. Yes. Good. Excellent. Well done. Well done. Come on. Come back. Come back.
Okay, okay. Vuci.
Have to do the change over there quicker. Okay, come on. Good. Okay. Okay, and come back. Organize yourself. That's it. Talk to each other. Excellent. Well done, Buti, guys. Buti. Well done. Well done. Good. Okay.
Okay.
Good Bravo. Exercise.
Odlično izvedeno.
Now, we do a bit of shooting, okay? So, one player is in left back and right back position. Come, left back.
Lijevi back
and right back.
Desni vanjski.
Okay, one defender and one more defender here. Two defenders.
Dobra niča.
Boys, right back, shooting this goal. Left back, shooting this goal. And the rest of the players, wingers, winger, winger.
I na krila se postavite.
Okay, more players here, more players, more players here. Okay, left backs, right backs,
desni vanjski,
two defender, that's enough,
Babranića.
Wingers, one,
drugi
two, three, four, one,
drugi
two, three,
na krilo.
Okay, goalkeeper, ready, fast breaks, okay,
istrčavanje kontri I pucanje na onu, onaj.
Who was here in the middle, we need a player here in the middle, who was here,
tko je u sredini,
one player in the middle.
How many defenders? Three, two.
Yeah. Stay here. Okay. Exercises. You pass the ball to him. You pass the ball to him. You start running. You receive the ball from him. No, 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 no. Keep him. You receive the ball from
Primaš
him.
Loptu od
okay.
Lijevoga.
You come here. You shoot outside of the defenders with a curve shot here.
I
this side of the goal, so the goalkeeper
gola.
Can save it.
U bližu
you save the ball. Okay. Immediately set him up on fast break.
I daješ krilu
so as you finish your shooting, you're running against him as a fast break. On the other side and you stay over there.
Or ti koji run si back. Pucao, vraćaš
Look
se
back.
U obranu,
okay.
Pokušavaš
uhvatiti
krilo. Idemo polako
okay.
To probati.
Next one. Now you have a ball. Okay, do it slowly. Do it slowly, yeah. Okay, get the ball. Okay, stop, stop, stop. Okay, yeah. And you are coming. Excellent. You're shooting on this side of the opposition, yeah, this
Putaš
side, so that the goalkeeper can save it, and the goalkeeper set you up, running on fast break,
Kada
and you are running,
obrani, krilo,
try to take him,
trči, a ti
and you're coming back, okay,
branič,
you're
krilo.
Coming back, okay, you understand the exercise, but be smart,
zadatak.
Okay, be smart, because here, when you got the ball, when you got the ball, okay, sorry. If I'm doing it here from the ground, okay, it's better for me for starting fast break. If you jump up, you're losing time. So better to shoot from the floor.
Dakle,
because from here, you can easier to run
Putajte
than from jump shot. Okay? Here also, when you come here, just try to shoot underneath, here, this side. Because from him you can go easier on a fast break and try to take it. Okay? So this time no jump shots.
I shoot after him or you were...
After him. Yeah. So you are the pacemaker, you wait with the pass. Okay? Wait while we set this side up and then the other one will start. Okay? So you wait a little bit. Okay, we need more players here. Wingers. Somebody here.
Još jednoga tamo, na lijevi.
Perfetto. Okay, we got the exercise? Let's do it. Okay, yes. Yes, and you start, yes. Try to chase him, good. Okay, next one.
Bravo.
Yeah. Okay, better to shoot from the floor, yeah. Next one. Okay. And run. Chase him. Excellent. Well done. Next one. Now you can go. You can go almost immediately. Yeah. Come back quickly. Come back quickly. We need you. Need you there. Okay. Come back quickly. Not enough players. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And the next one. Okay. And you start to run. Yes. Next one. Next one. Go.
Come on.
Come on, come back quickly, quickly.
Dođite natrag.
Yes, excellent. well done. Okay, set the other. Good. Good. Next. No next. Running out of players. Okay.
Nema sljedećih.
Okay, goalkeeper change. Goalkeepers.
Zamijenite se vratari.
Run, 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 run. Goalkeeper, come please. Okay. We're gonna do same exercise, last exercise of this one. Goalkeeper, soon as you shoot, okay, soon as you shoot here, or coming around, you go down, push up position, okay? And you only stand him up when he gets up, okay? Now
dakle,
this time you do jump shot,
because jump shot take longer time. Samo sklek koje izvodi krilo.
Jump shot,
a
jump
vratar
shot,
čeka
same
da se
exercise.
Krilo podigne iz okay. Skleka.
Ready? Okay, now you come, come, hey, hey, hey. Come now, come faster now, yeah, okay. Yes, now the next one. Excellent, good. Who's going? Okay, now you can come. You can come now. Come. Okay.
Dobro.
Yes. Okay. Goalkeeper needs some balls. Yes. Good. Keep some spare balls to the goalkeeper. Yeah. Pick it up quickly. Quickly.
Brzo.
Okay.
Dobro.
Good. Dobro. Okay, couple more. And the last one.
Zadnji.
Okay, thank you. Come here, please.
Hvala.
Not finished.
nismo još gotovi, we are not finished yet.
I didn't want you to finish, but I think yeah, you are ready to go, huh?
Okay.
Can we wait for one more exercise?
Izdržati još sa jedan zadatak?
Sorry for those who wants to go, or we don't have time. No time. Okay. Thank you very much for your attention. I wanted
Hvala
to finish
lijepa.
With the match.
Još jednom.
Okay. Good. Well done. Okay. Well done. Sorry for the goalkeepers. It's not much work today. Good one. Have a good rest and go for Croatia. Okay.
Dvije, tri riječi o knjizi doktora Marčinke. Whoever wish to buy this book can do that personally from Professor Marčinko.
Thank you very much. Sorry, it's a little bit sticky.
He is here in Poland
today. Yeah, good, you know, but of course it's a
tomorrow
hard exercise.
And he's leaving. If you wish to know the price of the book, you can ask me or him. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay, I'm a little bit sticky.